Few years ago, with just 3 million naira, you can get a plot of land in Portharcourt River State that you can buy, build and move in immediately. But as I speak to you, as of today, December 2022, it is extremely difficult to get a plot of land in Portharcourt River State for 6 million naira and below. So in this video, I will be revealing to you some areas in Portharcourt River State that is still affordable, where you can get a plot of land for 6 million naira and below. These are places that you can buy, build and move in. These places are not bush, although there are bushes, but these are places where if you buy, you can live in those areas. Those places are habitable. Before I go further, I would like to state that the places I'll be mentioning in this video are all within Obiakpo local government, not Portharcourt local government, because in Portharcourt River State, we have two urban cities, which is the Portharcourt local government and the Obiakpo local government. So the places I'll be mentioning are all within Obiakpo, because it is impossible to get a plot of land in Portharcourt local government for 6 million naira. It is impossible unless the land is stolen. So some of the places that are affordable in Obiakpo local government area of Portharcourt River State is Rumekini. Rumekini is before Choba, that is if you are coming from Rumokoro East West Road, you pass Mulu, you pass Obrikure, then when you get to Rumosi by East West Road, you take the next turn by your right, that is Rumekini. In Rumekini, you can still see a buy and build land for 6 million naira and below. The second place on my list of places that are affordable to get a buy and build land in Portharcourt River State is Eneka. Eneka is accessible through East West Road by tank. If you get to tank, you enter Atali, from Atali to Elimbu, from Elimbu the next town after Elimbu is Eneka. Eneka is another beautiful place, and the good thing about Eneka is that it is still affordable, although there are some parts of Eneka that is not affordable. Like there are places in Eneka like the Shell Cooperative area where you can get a plot of land for as much as 50 million naira. But there are still some upcoming places where you can get a buy and build land in Eneka for 6 million naira and below. The third place on my list is Rukpoku. Rukpoku is another beautiful place in Obiakpo local government area of Portharcourt River State. Land is still very much cheap in Rukpoku, although not all part of Rukpoku, because if you go to Sars Road area, you can see a plot of land for as much as 10-15 million in Sars Road, because Sars Road is still part of Rukpoku. But in some areas of Rukpoku like Rumapo, you can still see a plot of land in Rumapo for 6 million naira and below. Then the final place on my list is Obogoro. You can access Obogoro from NTA Road. You pass Ozoba, you pass Rumokwachi. The next town is Obogoro, and also you can access Obogoro from Ada George. You follow through Gateway by Elepanwa, you get to Ebelu, then the next town is Obogoro. In Obogoro, you can still see a plot of land selling within the range of 6 million naira and below. Not all part of Obogoro, mind you, not all part of Obogoro. There are still some places in Obogoro that is very, very expensive. But there are other upcoming areas in Obogoro where you can see a plot of land for 6 million naira and below. So I'm sure after watching this video, at least you now have an idea of some of the places that are still affordable in Portharcourt, where you can get land at affordable price. So please, if you like this video, do well to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel and click on the bell notification so you'll be notified when we post new videos. Till I come your way next time, my name is Chris Asika. Bye bye.